put a new ring in there. And now I'm getting ready to put this piss in there. This is the one that you need to follow. Because I have had difficulties with this. So anyway, you gotta make sure that this ring is that way. Otherwise, if you put it the other way, this ring has to be out this way. This solid steel. Alright, here we go. Some people are nice and gentle. Me, I don't know, I'm so mad. I think it breaks you. This is supposed to be rough. So I'm just going to pop that joke in there. Seal down in there. That's what it's trying to do. That's what I do. Sorry. Let's take this damn hammer. This. Something else that I used. I'm going to take this in and put it in there. Whack it on my head. Still have to go down some more. Let's go plumb down in there. Alright. Let's use time by this time. That's supposed to be difficult going in there. Alright, I'm not supposed to be putting that much pressure on it to put it in there, so that means that something's wrong. What? I told her last night, don't worry about it.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, she don't take care of me, ready to be with me all day. Where the kids at?
Yeah, when your parents are still in the toilet, she's cooking. Guys, that's with me in the office. I'm trying to get ready what I need to mail out.
Okay.
Because they close at 12. I'm trying to leave here at least by 11:30. It's almost 11.
Sorry. You ain't got to take them, honey. You ain't got to take them. Something like that. That makes it work. And then let's just push it out. It ain't supposed to be that difficult. Going in there. Let's take a look. It's okay, seems to be okay. It's okay. Just seem like it's okay. Is that seal is real good? Everything seems good, but I never know it to be so difficult to go in there.
What?
Whatever. Shut up. There you go. There it is. So it's in. Yes. Now, the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go to the press. Go to the press. It's in there really nice. I don't know how you guys are going to do it like that, but it's really difficult. But it's worth the money. Really worth it, because these things are $40. I'm gonna tell you how much they're gonna be when you look at it. These things are one of these right here. And you gotta give them your core back. So these here were $6 or so. So the main thing that I wanna do is put that on there like this. Can you see that? Yeah. Put that on there like this. Just like that. Fits in there perfectly. Put a steel plate over that, take it over to my press, and press it in.